Also, if you click on this option, there are many options. Now, look, you might have noticed an option here. Multi-window for all apps. Many people don't turn it on, but it's incredibly important. Many people might not even know about it. Now, look, what is this? Many people keep it disabled. Now, look, when I turn it off, let's say I open multi-window here. Let me show you something. Here, I open KindMaster. Okay, now I opened it. Here I want to open it in multi-window. So look at this option. App info, keep open, pin this app. Friends, there are some applications that you can't use in multi-window. Look, if I change the settings to multi-window, I see that open in split screen isn't. Opening in multi-window. Samsung phones offer a setting for this, which I mentioned as multi-window for all apps. Once you enable this option, look, if I open KindMaster in multi-window, this option appears. Open in split screen view wasn't available until